Hi, my name is Sunita. I have a daughter, Shagun. She is a hyperactive child. And one of the reasons we can't talk in peace right now is she's playing outside. Shagun goes to school, but she still continues to wet her bed. And as a parent, you know, it is not the cleaning up that is bothersome, but it is the dejection and the embarrassment your child goes through that really breaks your heart. Generally, we have a mother support group wherein we come together and discuss issues, but this wasn't something I felt comfortable talking about with everyone out loud. So initially, I had no idea whether this was a common problem at this age or not. And I couldn't trust Google. So I finally decided to reach out to one of the mothers from the support group, Harpreet Kaur. Since her child was slightly older than Shagun, and she too was facing the same problem with her firstborn. And while talking to her, I realized that I wasn't the only mother who would worry about bedwetting. Kids normally do this till primary school, but they generally outgrow this. She emphasized that stress or anxiety can cause bedwetting, and family history can also be a contributing factor, which most parents overlook. After prodding Shagun, we realized that she has no stress level, she has no anxiety, nor do we have a family history of bedwetting. Harpreet advised me how to handle the situation better. The morning she wets her bed, she should not feel sad or disappointed. We just let her know that there was no reason to feel bad about bedwetting, and that was just a part of growing up. She was not at fault, and we weren't disappointed by her. On Harpreet's advice, we started using Little's Easy Dry Bed Protector, and that made Shagun really feel comfortable and feel better. And that made my life really easy because it dried quickly. And because of the size stitch, it perfectly fit my bed. As she grew old, the frequency dropped. And over time, it simply stopped. And it's been a long time since she last wet her bed. And I'm really thankful to Harpreet for a little but a very important advice at the right time.